Christman. Their head coach, Glenn Stapleton, 15-8 this year. Starting lineup for Philmont. Number one, 6-foot sophomore, Thomas Zahir. Number two, 6-foot junior, Calvion Brown. Number three, 6'1" junior, Jay Suggs.
He's 6'1".
Junior, 6'4", Nathan Blackburn.
He's 6'4".
6'3", junior, 34, Trevor Tipton. Philmont Christian. Now, ladies and gentlemen, starting the lineup for your Sabres, record 16-6, head coach Dan Spangler, first year, assistant coaches Buzzy Wood, Derek Spence, Tahir Lowry, 6-foot senior, 3, Salim Buckner, 5'11" junior, 11, Devon Stovall. 5'10", he's a freshman. Number 12, Jaden Williams. 6'5", senior, 20, Damir Baez. 6'9", senior, 32, Tyler Howard. We're ready to jump it up, gentlemen. Referees tonight, Matt Cicerelli, Seamus McNulty, and Terrence Cobb. Thank you. is number one, Monique.
What's wrong?
Get it all the way. I don't think they heard you, though. You called it. That was a good play, though. God damn.
Everybody play.
Basket number 32, Tyler Howard.
Keep him off the line!
Hey, hold
on!
Keep
your hands
up! Yes, that's right!
Thank you.
the right. Get it back. Go along, watch along.
Thank you.
take it to these girls. Watch it on. Take it to them.
Sabres, and going to the line is going to be number 34, Trevor Din, and he will be shooting two.
Short. Short.
Come on.
Team foul number five on the team. The wallet.
Yeah! 100% real, man.
Jaden Williams. Two shots to the line for the Sabres. Number four, Breon Showell.
Nice and soft, please. Nice and soft. Come on, Bree. Come on.
No more fouls, Tom. Box out, though.
Nice and soft, man. Nice and soft. Don't let him out. Don't let him out.
In from Philmont, Christian, number 23, Mackay Lawson. Leading the gym for halftime. 26-21 Sabres. This is the District 1 CCSA semifinals.
Thank you.
right there. Get right there.
Don't be.
go, John, go!
Devon Lake, Malik Cook-Stevens, 24 Bruce Rogers back into the game for the Sabres.
Watch your back, Sean.
Timeout called by Philmont Christian. 2:58 to go. Third quarter. Sabres 30, Philmont 25. Sabres, second half. Each team, 4 fouls here in the second half. Christian. It'll be two shots.
Oh, ball.
Number 14, Sean DeShee.
Shout out to Malik Cook Stevens. Number 1, Davon Stubble. Number 11. All ball. All ball.
15.2 seconds to go. Third quarter. 15.
We in the building. All ball TV. Subscribe. YouTube. Subscribe. All ball YouTube. TV, baby. Shout out to Sean.
Back in the game for the Sabres.
Shout out to Bruce.
Number 12. Jaden Williams.
Sire.
Nice to talk
to you. Cool.
Yeah. Also checking in for the Sabres is number 11, Devon Stovall.
Devon Stovall.
We go to fourth quarter. Your Sabres 39 and Philmont Christian 31.
Final in the building.
Nice and soft, baby. Nice and soft.
Nice shout out to Team Finance, Sean. For sure.
Get up, bro. Get up here, Bruce.
Shout out to my boy Bobby Robinson.
Ah!
right back. Do it right back.
Go too far.
Go to the ball, please.
Back into the game, Philmont Christian, number one, Thomas Dahir.
Number 11, Philmont Stonewall.
Yeah, baby. No foul, no foul, no foul.
Go, 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 go. 55 seconds to go in the game. Sabres by 8. And the winning line shooting to number 1, Malik Cook Stevens. Acting in the game, Rian Shova. Number 4.
Yeah, baby. Right.
Checking into the game for Philmont Christian is number 4, Juan Chi.
Nice to talk, baby. Nice to talk. No foul, no foul. He put goal.
Basket number 34, Trevor Tipton, time for at the end of the game. So stay off the court. Sabres by 8 points, 34 seconds to go. At the line, shooting to Devon Stone. Back to the game for the Sabres.
athlete. Coach Bree said Malik get a sprite.
Number 10 is in the game for Philmont Christian.